Hello, it's Mr. Puni-chan. I'm here at the Old Towne Orange, the Orange Circle. I am gonna go to the Orange Circle Antique Mall. It's an indoor shopping mall, vintage antique stuff. I've been there before. They got some pretty sweet vintage Disney memorabilia. Let's go check it out. And check out the Old Towne while I'm here. They've converted it into a what's called the Orange Plaza Paseo, so it's now an outdoor dining, but it's a little chilly. It's like officially winter here in Southern California. It's been raining this morning and now the wind, so it is pretty cold for us Californians here. But let's go check out this shop. Not too busy Saturday, out and about. People. Not too much traffic here in the Orange Circle. See, they got the main roads just blocked off so you can walk. Pulls up with the rules. So you can drink alcohol outside. That's cool. So Old Towne Orange is a pretty cool spot. They got all these old vintage shops. So just a little history on this shop here, Tiddlywinks. It was used in the movie That Thing You Do. It's the appliance shop that Guy, the drummer, his family, that's the one he worked at. So interesting. You can see the beams starting to come down, but it's kind of hard to get the exterior shot of Watson's soda fountain. But also used in That Thing You Do. Alright, since the rain is starting to come down, it's time to head inside the market. Let's get out of this weather, but it is pretty nice. Okay, there's our destination. There's the Orange Circle Antique Mall. Let's get inside before the rain starts to come down a little bit harder. Look at these dark clouds. Require only around 50 people in at a time. All kinds of goodies. Alright, so let's see how many Disney things we can find. Cool Death Star. Babies or comics from Spain. I'm sorry about the glare on this, but I'm trying to see what all these things are. There's just so many random books. I don't know if they're vintage or what, but some of them look kind of new. Like, that's a newer thing, but 90 years, obviously. There's some small books. There's some really old buttons. Sorry, it's upside down. Summer Night. Nightastic. Star Diners. That's in 1990. I'm not gonna touch any of these, just because. Grad Night 2001, wow. There's a better view of these ones from the upside down. And a few more. Earth Day 2004. Hotel.
too.
Couple of cast member buttons. Shop we're in. Always buying. All kinds of plates. Tinkerbell. Looks like a bandana there in the back. It kind of fell down. Lots of Tinkerbell. These must be from the park. I don't know where else you get a wet paint like sign like that from. With the graph. Oh, the Maricosta Disney Sea. Alright, I guess hotel in Tokyo. Maybe with the graph. See Chip. I mean Tarzan. There's pots. Puzzle. Oh, another puzzle. Wow, that's old. Pied paper. So many other things, Disney Anna. Oh,
that's my
place item.
This is my item.
Thank you.
school things.
So many vintage. Donald. Go down another level here. Those picture cubes. That's pretty sweet. 1983.
That's what their whole deal was. And there's one.
Every stall, random tidbits of the past. Goofy phone. It's really old school stuff. Just look at how Mickey looks. I wish there was years on this, but I can't tell. Oh, this display has got a ton of old stuff. There's all kinds. So many. Even Snoopy gets some love here too, at the flea market. I'm sorry, the antique mall. Is that a pipe back there? For the Orange Circle Antique Mall. So they have 125, I don't remember, spaces, and they're all like just cramped together. So I only went to just a few of the locations. It's a little crowded in there today. I hope I was able to do those shops any justice, because they just have so many things to look at. Hope you enjoyed. Go check them out. There's a lot to look at if you are a fan of antiquing or just vintage stuff in general. Bye-bye. Puni-puni. See you next time.